taking a moment to go inward.
Peace and blessings be to you. Peace and blessings be with you.
Finding gratitude. I'm going to read an excerpt called, I Am Grateful for My Tears. My tears help me heal and are a physical release of my emotions. They help me cleanse my eyes if they are irritated. They show others our hurt and pain and purify our soul. They can also show just how happy we are. Tears mean I am laughing so hard I can no longer contain my joy. They are signs of strength to show our emotions so intensely. Tears provide relief and can show great gratitude. I repeat that, tears provide relief and can show great gratitude. Tears make us human. Tears connect us. Tears are nature. Tears are natural. Tears are you. Tears are a part of the human experience. Peace and blessings. I hope you enjoyed that poem entitled, I Am Grateful for My Tears, because I am. I'm grateful. Now, let's get into some standing poses as we think about the beauty and the power of tears. Standing in Tadasana, maybe we can take a nice deep breath in. Simply checking in with our minds, checking in with our bodies, seeing how we feel. As we slowly bring our hands upward to standing salute. Feeling oneness with the universe. Feeling oneness with our bodies as we slowly bring our hands down to standing prayer. Breathing in nice, deep, intentional breaths if you choose. Simply focusing on self and seeing how you feel today. And if all is well, I ask that we interlace our fingers. Simply bring our hands in front of us and slowly bring our hands back above our heads as our fingers are interlaced. As we slowly uninterlace our fingers and slowly bring our hands down to our sides, keeping our tummy tucked, keeping our back nice and straight. Maybe we'll stop halfway. Turn our hands forward and slowly bring our hands inward. Checking in and seeing how you feel. If all is well, maybe we'll go to a half forward fold. Nice, deep, intentional breaths as we go all the way down to a complete forward fold. Allowing our bodies to fall. Allowing our minds to relax. All feels well with your body, maybe we'll come back up to a half forward fold. Checking in with self as we come up slowly to Tadasana. Hands by our sides, palms facing forward. As we bring our hands back above our heads in standing salute. Breathing in nice deep breaths as we slowly bring our hands down to standing prayer. Eyes may be closed, maybe they're lowered to the ground, maybe they're open. Whatever feels great for you. Namaste, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that 5-minute yoga prep. At this time, it is time to get started with the online yoga school teacher training. Though I completed the program I enjoy coming back and practicing. Peace and blessings. I invite you to take an intermission if you like, simply pressing pause if you need a break. If not, let's find a comfortable seated position and let's get back into it. Thank you.
I invite everyone, if you would like, to please find a comfortable position. Simply finding our way to go inward. Whatever position that may be, breathing in, nice, deep, intentional breaths, and breathing out. Calming and relaxing our mind, body, and soul. Feeling how we feel as we go inward. Simply relaxing, simply calming. And as we sit here, relaxing our mind, body, and soul, I would like to read you guys a poem. And this poem is from the book called Finding Gratitude. I ask that we come to tabletop position if you're able. Nice and easy. Go into our hands and our knees. And just checking in with our bodies. And seeing how we feel in tabletop position. Making sure that our hands are underneath our shoulders. Feeling one with our bodies. And if you choose, maybe we can go into a cat pose. Simply lengthening our spine, allowing our back to go upwards in the air as our head falls down towards the floor. In our cat pose. Feeling a stretch in our cat pose as we breathe in and out. As we slowly come on down the cow pose. Sinking in our tummy, allowing our buttocks to slightly go up as our head, chin, and forehead look upwards towards the heaven in cow pose. Simply feeling how we feel. Breathing in and breathing out as we slowly come back to table. Nice and easy at table position. And if all feels well in table position, maybe we can go into a downward facing dog. Nice and easy, whichever way you feel comfortable getting into your downward facing dog. Simply move in nice and slow if you choose. Listening to your body. And when you're in your downward facing dog, it may be long, it may be short. Whatever you feel your body needs in your downward facing dog. Maybe you want to walk your dog. Nice and easy. Moving one leg after the other. Walking your dog. Maybe you want to simply stay still and feel a stretch deeper by allowing your hands to push forward and your buttocks to push in the opposite direction. Simply feeling a stretch in your downward facing dog. Maybe you want to do a spinal wave in your downward facing dog, or maybe you do not. Simply listening to your body. Maybe we want to move to a one-legged dog, simply lifting one of our legs up in the air, nice and slow. In your one-legged dog, slowly coming down. And simply lifting your opposite leg up in the air, in your one-legged dog. Seeing how it feels as we slowly come back down in our one-legged dog. And maybe we'll stay here for a couple poses, simply building our strength. As I turn on my light, I don't know how it went off. I'll turn on this one. Okay. Great. Walking our dog, checking in with our bodies. And if we choose, may we either step up or jump up to a forward fold, complete forward fold. Simply allowing our bodies to lean completely forward, feeling a stretch, letting our head
fall completely down if possible. Simply feel in how that feels. And whatever is comfortable for you. And if you choose, maybe we can go into a ragdoll, which is a deeper stretch, if your body allows. Or if not, we can simply stay in a complete forward fold. Ragdoll is taking one hand to one elbow and the opposite hand to the other elbow, and allowing our body, our head, and our shoulders to completely relax downward. Feeling a stretch in our ragdoll pose. Breathing in and out as we slowly come back down. Hands on the floor. As we slowly come up to half salute, to half forward fold. Feeling how we're feeling, simply checking in. And if all feels well, maybe we'll go up into a Tadasana. Simply checking in, seeing how we're feeling. And if all feels well, maybe we'll bring our hands upward above our head in a standing salute. Nice and easy. Palms together above our head in our standing salute. Seeing how we feel, checking in with our bodies. Maybe we want to look forward. Maybe we want to look upward. Maybe we're going to close our eyes. Whichever feels good for you. Listening to your body. As we slowly bring our hands downward, keeping our palms together in a standing prayer. Palms in front of our chest as we stand in our standing prayer. As we stand, as we go inward. As we stand, as we focus on ourselves and our bodies. Seeing how we feel within. Going inward. And if you choose, maybe we can go down to a chair pose. Slightly bending our knees, nice and easy. As our hands and arms go in front of us in a chair pose. Nice and easy. Checking in with how you feel in your chair pose. And if all feels good, maybe we can go and do a chair pose with our palms in front of our chest. Kind of like a chair prayer pose. Yes. Maybe we can slightly turn to the right, keeping our palms together and giving our body a slight twist. Slightly looking over towards our palms, to the right side. Breathing in and breathing out as we slowly come back to center. Checking in. If all feels good, maybe we'll go to the left. Nice and easy. Modifying the pose as you feel fit. Once again, listening to your mind and body. All feels well, come back to center. As we go to a complete forward fold. Stretching out our legs, counter stretching what we just did. Feeling the stretch in our entire bodies. Allowing our head to fall completely down. And going into ragdoll pose if you choose. Simply relaxing your body, your mind, and your soul. Let's relax it. Breathing in and breathing out as we slowly place our palms on the mat, on our mats in front of us. Nice and easy, walking our hands slightly forward to the front of our mats. As we take our right leg and put it to the back, and take our left leg and put it to the back, and find ourselves back in downward facing dog. Breathing in, breathing out, checking in with your body. And if body feels tired, we can always go to child's pose. If your body feels fine, maybe we can go on down to an upward facing dog. Seeing how we feel in our upward facing dog, as we now come down to our knees and go into child's pose, nice and easy. Relaxing in child's pose. breathing in and breathing out, relaxing and calming your mind, body, and soul, allowing your heart level to come back down to regular if it's not already. Simply feeling your body close to the ground. Simply feeling your body relax. Simply feeling your body find peace and solitude as we relax in our child's pose. As we relax and go inward. Relaxing. Breathing in. Listening to your body and peace. You're ready. I invite you to come on out of that pose and sit into a lotus seat. Whatever seat you feel comfortable sitting in, simply catching our breaths and relaxing as we slowly do a spinal twist, taking our right hand and putting it behind our buttocks, simply feeling the spinal twist. Looking over our right shoulder, relaxing our mind, relaxing our body. Trying to feel the full stretch, nice and easy. Slowly coming back to center. Nice, deep, intentional breath in. Nice, deep, intentional breath out. As we slowly take our left hand and put it behind our back. Maybe taking our right hand, putting it on our left knee. And slowly looking over our left shoulder, nice and easy. Feeling a stretch in our backs. Feeling a stretch in our necks. Nice and easy. Only doing what our body allows us to do. Relaxing. Going inward. Listening to your body. As we slowly come back to center. Hands on the floor as we slowly bring our hands above our head and seated salute. Palms above our heads, palms together, and seated salute. Breathing in, breathing out. Showing gratitude for allowing ourselves to take the time to be here today. As we slowly bring our hands downward to seated prayer. Palms stay together, palms in front of our chest. And seated prayer. As we give thanks to ourselves, as we give thanks to the universe, as we go inward, because self-care is a necessity. Namaste. Peace and blessings.
Namaste.
Thank you.
You went right into it. You were on as soon as I called on you, which one I absolutely loved. Your voice is extremely soothing.
Thank you.
The voice really does make a difference when you're teaching, to keep that nice, even, steady, that cadence. It's just nice. I absolutely love the reading at the beginning. I think it really sets a nice tone for the practice. I use them a lot when I teach.
Yes.
To me, it just sets the tone, kind of sets that intention.